still in Lorca, Spain, and you arrived to the most important part of the Happy 2.0 training course, because we start to develop the workshops and the projects that we are going to implement back at home. In order to make this, we split up in four groups and started to work on our own topics. It was a quite hard day and challenging, but I think everybody had a good time, and let's see how is it.
Great job.